Just hang on for a minute, I've got something to say. I'm not asking you to move on or forget it, but these are better days. To be wrong all along and admit it is not amazing grace. But to be loved like a song you remember even when you've changed. Tell me, did I go on a tangent? Did I let it through my teeth? Did I cause you to stumble on your feet? Did I bring shame on my family? Did it sound I was weak?
Katie, happy birthday. I hope you love this video as much as I loved making it. You have a lot of people who want to say hi to you on your special day, which is obviously you would, but I just want to thank you so much. I don't think you really give yourself credit sometimes for what kind of impact you've made, because I know the impact you've made on me is huge. You have completely changed the entire direction my life has headed in. Not that it was going to be bad, it just wasn't going to be near as fun. And that's really cool to think about. So thank you for helping me dream bigger and for being the incredible inspiration you are and setting the bar. We wouldn't be able to do this without you, and I just want you to realize that. You're awesome, and I'm rambling because it's Friday and I'm kind of brain dead, but I love you. Happy birthday. Remember, teamwork makes the dream work. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Happy birthday! I am so excited for you. This is your special day. I hope everything goes exactly the way that you want it to be. I hope all of your birthday dreams come true. And seriously, I am so grateful to have you in my life. I'm so glad that I found you a year ago. And the effect that you've had on my life is astonishing. And I know that's not just me. I know there's so many other people out there who are so much better for having met you. I can't wait to create more memories with you. And, you know, I can't wait to see where life takes you over this next year. I'm just happy to be along for the ride. Have a great day. Love you.
Hey, Katie. I wanted to send you a happy birthday message to let you know how much I appreciate the last 3 years of our friendship together and how thankful I am that we crossed paths. I will never forget our first conversation 3 years ago and how we were like kindred spirits from the very start. You are no doubt my sister from another mister, and I am so blessed and honored to be a part of your journey. It has been so inspiring to see you develop into the leader you are today, and I cannot wait to see where you go from here. Happy birthday, lots of love, we'll see you soon.
Happy birthday, Katie. This is Tara Helwig here, and just wanted to wish you a happy birthday today, and thank you for everything you've done for us and our team and everyone in your life. You deserve to have the best. We hope the best for you, for me and my little friend, too. This is Kipper Bear. Have a great happy birthday. Bye.
Hello, Katie. This is me, your handsome boyfriend and baby bear. Winston, say hi, Winston. Oh, they're playing. Hey, say hi, you guys. Say hi. Honey, we live in the same house, and you're downstairs working out. This is the only free time I have. You assigned me to watch the dogs, to record a video and tell you how much I love you and happy birthday. You mean the world to me. You've believed in me. Even when times are down, you know that I have what it takes to accomplish great things, and you've always been there for me. I love you so much. I'm proud of you and all of your accomplishments. You know, top coach, elite coach, so many women and men that look up to you and believe in the advice that you're giving them and look to you to guide them, and not just with our business, but with life choices and being a better person overall. So I'm really a fortunate person to have such a beautiful girlfriend who cares so much about others. And you're pretty good looking, I would say. You got some curves going on, girl. Oh, yeah. Okay. Well, I love you. Baby bear, say goodbye. Winston. Oh, look at him play. Winston. Winston. Oh, Winston. Winston. Oh, Winston. Come here. He's chewing on the phone. Oh, give me a kiss. Well, we just want to tell you that we love you. And here's to another wonderful year together. Let's do this. We're a good team. Bye, babe.
Hey, Katie, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Katie.
We love you.
Can't wait for Mexico.
Have an amazing day. You're beautiful.
Jay, you better take her out somewhere nice.
Yes, you better.
And spoil her.
And wear cute shoes, Katie. Take lots of pictures.
All right, love you guys.
Mwah.
Happy birthday, Katie. Thank you for being just a wonderful coach, friend. And I just hope today is a fantastic day. You deserve all the best, and hopefully Jay and the babies, those puppies, will be giving you lots of love and kisses today. So I hope you have a fantastic day again, and thank you for everything and being a wonderful person.
Hi, Katie. Happy birthday. Oh my gosh. It's so hard to explain how in like less than a year's time, I feel like you're my sister, my best friend. I love you so much. It's just crazy how the law of attraction works, and we're just brought together, and I am just so grateful to know you. You are such an amazing leader, an awesome friend, a beautiful, gorgeous girl, and I just wish you the best of birthdays, and I'm so glad that I can be a part of it now. And like I said, I hope you have a great day. Love you, girl. Say hi to Jay, Winston, and Baby Bear for me. Bye.
Okay, dear Katie, it is Grandma and Jake wishing you a most happy birthday. Love you.
Katie, I wanted to wish you a happy, happy birthday. You are so wonderful, and I am so thankful that you are in my life. I am amazed by the person that you are and who you have made me and helped me become. So I thank you for everything that you do, and I hope you have a wonderful day.
Happy birthday, Katie! I hope you have the best birthday ever. I love you so much, and you're one of the best friends I've ever had in my whole life, and I just wanted to wish you the happiest, most wonderful birthday ever. I love you, sweetie.
Happy birthday, Katie.
Bye. Love you.
Hey, Katie. This is Jason. And I just wanted to be, I'm sure, one of the many that wishes you a happy birthday today. You know, one of the signs of the impact that we have is, like, how many people show up to thank you. So I'm sure you're getting some recognition today and seeing how important you are to the world. I really appreciated your speech at Leadership, and you could see how heartfelt it was and how much you care for your team and the tools that you make, and just your compassion and love really showed through. It was really nice to see you backstage and give you a hug and congratulate you and tell you how much I appreciate your speech. But really, the most important thing was when you just kind of turned to me and all you said was, we miss you. And the truth is, you know, I'm here in Santa Monica right now. I and we and the city misses you too. So happy birthday, girl.
Happy birthday from me and Thugcat. Bye.
Hey, Katie. We're coming from Florida to wish you a happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Man, we sure do wish we could be hanging out with you guys. We love you so much. We enjoyed our time together just a couple of weeks ago. And we just think the world of you, so we hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day.
Happy birthday!
Alright, knock knock.
Tank.
You're welcome!
You're welcome!
See
Take
ya!
Take care, love you guys!
See you soon! Bye!
Bye-bye.
Hey Katie, happy birthday! I just wanted to give this video message to basically say I love you, and you are probably the most influential and inspiring person I know. So I just want to say thank you for always being there for me. I love you, and I really hope you have a fantastic birthday. I miss you so much. Come and visit New York already, okay? Mwah. Love you.
Hey, Katie. Happy birthday. I just love, love, love that Liz is putting this together for you. And you know what? You deserve it. I really hope you like all of our messages, and you're such an inspiration and a motivation to the team and a great friend, and just keep doing what you're doing and never stop, because we love you. Happy birthday.
Hey, Katie, happy birthday. I hope you've had a really great day. I've loved seeing your pictures today. You look so cute. But I hope you're having a wonderful day. I want you to know that I really love you. I love getting to know you. I think you're like one of the coolest people I've ever met. So smartest, assertive, which I really, really admire. So anyways, thank you for all that you've done to help me and be so friendly and welcoming. So I just really hope you have a really good day today and tomorrow and the whole weekend. So I love you very much, and I hope to see you soon. Bye.
It's your birthday. It's your birthday. I want to wish you a happy birthday. Happy birthday, Katie. I hope you have an amazing day. I'm really happy to know you. Mwah.
Hey, Katie. Hope you have a fantastic birthday. Love you.
Hi, Katie. Happy birthday. I'm at work right now, but I just wanted to shoot you this quick video to tell you that I hope you have an awesome day. You totally deserve it, and I'm so happy to have met you. I can't wait to meet you in person in June.
Hey, Katie. Happy birthday from Scotty and Gabby. We love you. Thank you for everything that you always do for us. Your example, you're an amazing person, and God has blessed us by bringing you into our lives. Thank you for being a great friend, and we can't wait to see you on the cruise. I hope you have the most amazing day. We love you. See ya.
Hi, Katie. Happy birthday, girly. I hope you are having a wonderful day, and I'm sorry that I can't be there to celebrate with you. I wish I was, but I hope you guys have an awesome time. I hope you have a wonderful birthday. And just want you to know how awesome I think you are. And since the first time I met you, I knew that you were special, which is why I'm totally not surprised to see how awesome your business is and how your team is exploding. Your team is very lucky to have you. Hope you have an awesome birthday, girl, and I'll see you soon. Bye.
Go ahead.
Happy birthday, Katie.
Happy birthday, Katie. I'm so proud of your accomplishments. We just got back from our 2.5 mile walk that you have inspired
us to do. We're proud of you and of everything that you do, and we love you very much. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Love you.
Love you. Bye-bye.
Katie, my beautiful friend, happy birthday, girl. I am so lucky that you were in my life, and I love you to pieces, which you already know. Wow. Okay, so I'm really excited to make this video because, one, we already look alike for the most part, and two, we looked alike when we were little, and we had the exact same dogs. How weird is that? And I also happen to love your mother. But I'm really happy for you. You've done so much. You've accomplished so much by your age. And you honestly don't look a day over 24. So I know you're going to embrace that and keep that going. And I just wanted to wish you a happy birthday. And you're seriously one of my best friends. You're a sister to me. You know, I love you to death. And there's nothing we wouldn't do for each other. And we're just lucky that Lindsay put us together. And you and I can spend the rest of our lives together. Okay, love you, girl. Have an amazing day.